Hey, we are here with Andre Ward, the super middleweight champion. How's it going, Andre?
I'm doing good. Just finished the Arreola Stavara fight.
Yeah, that was a great fight. What did you think?
Man, I think Stavara really impressed me because up until this point, he had yet to perform like that against a top-level guy. And the kid rose to the occasion tonight. He did what he said he was going to do. Feel bad for Arreola. He got a broken nose. I know that kind of changed the tide of the fight, but I hope he bounces back.
There's rumors Klitschko's going to retire. This fight was to see who's going to be the number one contender to challenge him for his WBC heavyweight championship. If he doesn't retire, Vitaly Klitschko versus Stubborn, what did you think?
Well, listen, man, until somebody shows that they can, you know, handle what Vitaly and Vladimir are putting across right now, you got to lean toward Vitaly. But a lot of people lean toward Arreola in this fight, and Stubborn rose to the occasion, so can he do it again on the biggest stage against a Klitschko? That's the question. Step back.